We are ready, we are prepared, we are confident. Our accomplishment in office has been solid and substantial. They speak for themselves. They have given the people of our country a new hope, a new pride, a new sense of trust in the administration.